Let's take these old jeans and give them a makeover. So we're going to grab some sequined fabric, fabric scissors, and Beacon adhesive fabric tack. And then we are going to trim out our strawberry sequins. And we're going to place them on the back pocket. I'm using Beacon adhesive fabric tack. It gives a great hold and washes well. And I am attaching the strawberries. This craft took probably less than 15 minutes, and these jeans came out so cute, and I cannot wait to wear them for summer.